Hey, Miss Anne.
I am going up the stairs. What's the opposite of going up?
Hey, Mr. Ben. The opposite of up is down. Let me show you.
Now I'm down. I went down the hill, Mr. Ben.
Hey, Mr. Ben. I'm outside. What's the opposite of outside?
Miss Anne, the opposite of outside is inside. I am inside right now. Miss Anne, this stove is hot. What's the opposite of hot?
The opposite of hot is cold. These ice cubes are cold.
Hey, Mr. Ben, watch me push this wheelbarrow.
Hey, Miss Anne, watch me pull my wheelbarrow.
Mr. Ben, this cow is sure big. What's the opposite of big?
The opposite of big is small. This toy is small. I am walking forward. What's the opposite of forward, Miss Anne?
Backward is the opposite of forward, Mr. Ben. I'm walking backwards. Oh, maybe I shouldn't walk backwards down a hill. Don't worry, I'm okay.
This water tower is tall, Mr. Ben. What's the opposite of tall?
Hey, Miss Anne, the opposite of tall is short, like me.
Miss Anne, I'm sad. What's the opposite of sad?
Happy is the opposite of sad, Mr. Ben.
We are happy days!
Miss Anne, this drawer is open. The opposite of open is...
closed. The opposite of open is closed, Mr. Ben.
I'm near the camera, Mr. Ben. Where are you?
I am opposite of you, Miss Anne. I am far from the camera. I feel weak.
I feel the opposite of weak. I feel strong.
My glass is empty. Miss Anne, what's the opposite of empty?
Mine is full, Mr. Ben.
Oh, I see the opposite of empty is full.
Hey, Mr. Ben, I know what the opposite of on is, do you? Let me show you. Right now the light is on. Now the light is off.
I see, Miss Anne. Let me try one.
These things are hard. The ground is hard. This rock is hard. And this fur is soft. Billy, you're so soft.
We got this.
Hey, Miss Anne. I am up high right now. Don't try this at home, kids.
You're up high, and I'm down low.
This worm is slow, Mr. Ben. What's the opposite of slow?
It's fast, Miss Anne. The opposite of slow is fast. Like this. Like that, Miss Anne. Fast, like that.